Hey, what's up, everyone? Saints fan back again with another episode of Fashion Friday. Now, if you're new around here, this is a series I do on my channel where I showcase some awesome outfits that people have created in GTA Online. Today, we got outfits from a bunch of cool things. We got some outfits from Fortnite, we got some outfits from Far Cry, we got some outfits from some movies that are pretty popular and pretty good. So hopefully you guys do enjoy. Now, if you have your own outfit you want to submit, you can just tweet it with the hashtag SaintsFF. Now, getting us started from Logax, this one is probably one of my favorite just because I recently played Far Cry 5. And if you haven't played it, it's a pretty fun game, especially if you are playing it co-op. But this is actually Nick from Far Cry 5. And if you have played the game, and this isn't really a spoiler, he's one of the special characters that you can get as a follower. And he's pretty funny. Pretty funny little mission, and it's kind of cool because in the game he has this plane that looks exactly like what he's got in the back here. The only difference is that in Far Cry there's a bunch of guns and stuff on it, but this is a pretty spot on look. And going through the pictures, you can see getting on the plane, the dodo, and this might give you a good reason to bust out the dodo because it's probably been a while since, if you did buy it, you have used it. But very simple, six things that you need. But going to the game, this is what he looks like in the game. I think this is from some like promotional art, but it's a pretty good look, and it's pretty close. Maybe if you wanted to put a t-shirt, like a black t-shirt with some sort of logo on, that's like the only difference you can see. But for what it is, when I first saw this picture, I immediately knew that was Nick from Far Cry. Next one, nope, that's not the next one. That's a good picture though. Next one from Volt. This one is Baby Driver. From the movie Baby Driver. And I recently saw this movie and I thought it was a really, really good movie. But to make it, you can see on the left here what you need. It's kind of a cool outfit for driving around. I mean, it's a pretty casual outfit you can see in this picture. I don't know if many people will sort of notice you from the movie, but if you are driving around in a red car like that, especially with a Baby Driver sort of license plate, then I think people will recognize you. But from the movie, this is what he wears. Unfortunately, we can't have like the iPod sort of ear pods, whatever. But going back, you can see it's pretty good. Pretty spot on. So yeah, Baby Driver. Next one is one of my favorites, just because I absolutely loved this movie. Ready Player One. I don't know if you guys have seen it. I would highly recommend go seeing it, especially if you love video games or just movies or pop culture in general. This one is Parzival, which is the main guy from the movie. Now, I have a picture here. This is Parzival in the middle. And keep in mind, it's GTA. You know, you're not going to get 100% the same outfit. But I thought this one was pretty close. So this is what you need to make it. You can pause if you want to see it. Going through the pictures, though, this is what you got. And it's pretty close. And the best part, like in the movie, and this isn't spoiling anything either, he actually uses the DeLorean in the race, and we have the DeLorean in GTA. So I thought that was really cool. You can see this is a more up close picture. You're a little bit more muscular than Parzival, but I thought that one was really cool. Then we have some of the Fortnite outfits. We just have two. And by the way, let me know in the comments. I know Fortnite's like, oh my God, Fortnite again. But I know there are people out there who like Fortnite and like GTA. If you guys want me to do a Fashion Friday themed episode on Fortnite, I will definitely do that. So if you guys have any outfits, definitely submit them. But let me know if that's something you guys are interested in. Anyway, this one from SMS1480 is the Bernuit skin. I think that's what it's pronounced or called. Anyway, this is what you need to make it. You can see red t-shirts. Very simple. But this is the skin on the left, and on the right, it's as close as you're gonna get in GTA. Maybe I would go with a lighter color pants, but the top part is pretty close. I mean, you got the leather jacket with the helmet and the red scarf. So that was cool. Now this one, the Dark Voyager, which may be one of my favorite skins in Fortnite, at least looks wise. I really like the look of it. So this one is actually a very simple outfit in GTA. You can see it's literally two things. You need the orange Deadline suit and the matte black biker helmet. And the picture's a little, or it's not that good, but you can see it's pretty spot on. Dark Voyager in GTA, there you go. Next one from William, we got another movie related one. This one is Barney Ross from The Expendables. By the way, I love your, like the face of your character. He kind of looks like this. It doesn't look like your typical GTA character, which I thought was pretty cool. But this is some awesome pictures here. I love the back shot. You got the in-action shot. You got the front view. Then you have, obviously, all the people from the movie. But yeah, that's a really cool look. We have Volt again, I believe. This one is Sylvester Stallone from the 1986 movie Cobra. And that's him in the movie. But it's just this one, it's sort of just like a nice, simple, good guy type of outfit, I guess you would call it. Nothing special, but this is what you need on the left. You can see it's what the outfit looks like in action. You can see driving down. You got to go with some of the classier cars, obviously, as he is portraying in this picture, but pretty dope looking outfit. Then we have Ryan. This one's a pretty fun one. He says it reminds him of a late night show host. So if you want to be a late night show host in GTA Online, you now can with this outfit. And you can see going through the pictures, it definitely has that late night show host or like that show host sort of vibe. And to make it, he doesn't say, but it looks very simple. You just put the red coat, white shirt, tie, black pants, black shoes, and put the facial hair and glasses on like he has. Then we have Zed Block with the driver. This one's a really cool one. Don't think it's based off of anything. On the left, you can see everything you need, but it's just a pretty simple and great looking driver style outfit. And the reason I like this one is because it uses like that brown bomber jacket, which not many outfits use the color brown because it doesn't really look that great. But in this context, I thought it blends together really nicely and it goes with all the other colors in it. Then we have Jem. She has Harley Quinn. So another iteration of Harley Quinn if you wanted to make your character like Harley Quinn. I mean, who doesn't love Harley Quinn? So there you go for your female character. And you have her in action, breaking stuff, breaking into things. And that's what she looks like from the movie. Carl with another female outfit. This one is just his character. He says it's not anything special, but it's a pretty nice outfit. White and black, very simple, going with the white and black. Now, really, you got to put money rims and white walls on the freaking Nero. Anyway, getting into the final two military outfits to wrap up this week, we have this one from William. It's the UDT Navy SEAL Diver. So you got your typical military stuff, bunch of headgear, you got your backpack and all the clothing. I do like the use of the scuba suit the scuba suit. I thought that was pretty cool. You can see down here, this is what you need to make it, but that's a pretty good and honestly very different looking military outfit. And then the final one from Samho is his personal take on Tachanka from Rainbow Six Siege. So nice and bulky military, heavy duty sort of military style outfit if you're looking for that. And there's a few different options he has here, but there you guys have it. That is this week's episode of the Fashion Friday. Thank you all for watching. Please drop the video a like if you did enjoy. By the way, I've seen some people posting some like Saints fan outfits, and I appreciate those. I'm not going to put them in here because I've done that outfit, and it's not really much of an outfit. It's literally just like black pants with a gold shirt, but I do like seeing that, so that's pretty cool. But anyway, like I said, if you have your own outfit you want to submit, just tweet it with the hashtag SaintsFF one last time. Look at the picture of the day. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.